Hello guys, so it is Saturday morning, it's about almost 6, it's pretty early, but I'm here getting ready and having some coffee, starting the day off because today is through our language place, LEC, where I get tutored. So the teachers are taking out a couple of the students and we're all going to go to this place is about an hour away. Play some Khmer New Year games and basically learn all about Khmer New Year and some traditions. Have some food together and meet some locals. And experience some Khmer New Year prep and culture as the holiday is coming up. Khmer New Year is on April 13th, 14th, 15th. But here in Cambodia, most people celebrate it kind of all week and or more. So I hope you enjoy watching all the fun we get to have. I'm not really sure what's in store, so it's kind of a little journey together. So happy Saturday and happy Khmer New Year. For Khmer New Year, they like to play with baby powder and they throw it all over you, including in your mouth, in your nose, in your eyes, and it's kind of like a war with baby powder. So this is the aftermath and it feels great.
ចាំចាំថាមានឆ្នាំទុំសាយប្រាប់ទាំងចាំចាំថាមានឆ្នាំទុំសាយតាមនុស្សសាប្រាប់ខ្ញុំចាំទុំសាយសោះលោកបងសោះអូខេការហើយទីណាយ៉ាឆ្លាពេលណាខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេទៅធ្វើការចាប់ nhung thay nha Dùng lại lại khắp nhung đi có bóng chân Rồi một trăm tay sạc nhung Mình sẽ mang tạp nhung